Luckily, no victory against bad, and this is not our target today. We are continuing growing and improving. We reduced the amount of mistakes a lot. And we also did good things on the offensive aspect. Good connections between the players, good relations between them. Also some individual skills. I think our performance is improving and it's growing. Another challenge for us today, good experience, amazing. We are very happy, really. We know we have also 1 week ahead, and we will try to continue on this way. Happy, expecting and wishing and excited for the next couple of days.
I think that playing against a high-ranking team like Paraguay, who's ranked number 8 in the world, and now coming off of their debut soccer league, hey, we haven't played a match for like the past 18 months, which was the end of 2019. So if you want to look at it from that aspect, I think that the team is really building and really coming together now and bringing it together. We have been training for the past couple months and we're progressing dramatically. I mean, it's amazing to be here. Paraguay is fit, they're running, they have a full contingent, and they're really looking, they're not easing us up at all. And this is something I like and I prefer with the South American teams. In CONCACAF, we are a little more laid back, and with this, I should say, this measure, or how we want to put it, this experience and this exposure is really good for us, taking it back to the World Cup qualifiers. I think that my reflection on the game was somewhat interesting. Why the scoreline doesn't say it all for me. Yeah, we lost, but here being in Paraguay is not about winning or losing. It's about doing the simple things correct and going over to Costa Rica as strong as possible. The reflections for the game tonight, I was really impressed. Why? Because I think that the errors that we made are fixable ones. I think that the team is progressing dramatically. It's amazing. In terms of the goals that we would have gotten is not goals that we would get on a regular basis. So that's things that can be fixed. And the goals that we missed and the goals that we scored was also goals that we can score and would make opportunities. The important thing is that we're getting the opportunities, and it's all about now taking the opportunities. What I take away from this game, apart from the other one, the last game that we played, I think we are a little more focused, we are a little more team-oriented, you know, and these things carry us a long way. The brotherhood and the cohesiveness within the camp over the past 2 days was amazing. And from there, I think we will build from strength to strength going into the qualifiers.